Namaskar. Puff pastry, a versatile and basic product, we can make various sweet and savory products from it. Today we are going to learn mushroom bolovans. Let's learn the process. The ingredients required are mushroom, cream, onion, garlic, flour 250 grams, salt 7 grams, butter 15 grams, chilled water 100 to 120 ml, lemon juice few drops, for lamination butter 135 grams. Sieve the flour 250 grams. Make a well to give a moisture inside that. The chilled water 100 ml, lemon juice, salt, mix. Knead. Add butter. Rest the dough for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes of resting, now we will laminate. Sheet it into a rectangle shape. Place a butter block. Cover it with the dough. Rest it for another 10 minutes. After 15 minutes of resting, now we need to sheet into a 3 times. Repeat this process for 2 more times between 15 minutes of resting each lamination.